Useful websites for the classroom, part 61, but this one is also really useful to share with parents so that they can use it at home. It is called Superbooks, so SOOPERBooks.com, which is a collection of award-winning bedtime stories for 2 to 10 years old. There is a vast wealth of loads of different types of books and stories. You can choose one and you can either read it yourself, so you can get children to read the books themselves in class, or have it read to you.
Little Red Riding Hood, from a fairy story by the Brothers Grimm.
And I love the fact you can play it in the background so the children don't have to be looking at a screen to hear the story. And I love the fact that it's a couple, Charlene and Simon, where one of them does the writing, the other one does the illustrating. There's all different ages, lengths and categories for you to choose from. So a brilliant one for the classroom, but also great to share with parents for them to access at home as well.